And this is my dear fox, Twig.
Oh.